I don't. It's like being an addict. You can't really stop looking for that sound or changing stuff, hearing how you hear it instead of, you know, being influenced by someone else.